an example of 5 years worth of treatment, same type of treatment. And it was being the oldest in the family, it hurt me quite a bit. And that's why Eddie's job went the way it did. $60,000 into it, and gave away about three truckloads of tools, and packed up the rest of my stuff, and left and went to Nashville. Because I couldn't take it anymore. I just had to get away from being used like I was. And that right there led up to the reason why
pillow in the shape of a cube?
I'll tell you.
The problem with pillows is that you're...
Let me see this. So yeah, it's on its way. It's gotta hang tight. So anyways, that's what's going on here today. So, easier. Do you drive? Do you want to pick them up? Do you want to walk back home? Up to you, he's here. He doesn't drive, so your father's gonna walk back home. So I'm gonna let him walk back home. We're not here to hurt him. This encounter with your father was now 41 minutes and 47 seconds. It was all being recorded. We did not physically hurt him at all, okay? So I have your phone number. You're about to receive an email from me. You know what? It actually sent. Go check it out. Did you get it? PPC map. You see it? Yeah. He was talking on Google Hangout. So essentially, your father is talking to two underage female decoys with one of the coronavirus. And that he has told one of the decoys that he actually has sexual relations with a 15-year-old girl who, maybe you can answer it. He basically said that he had sex with a 15-year-old girl who was your neighbor, or his neighbor, at one point, which was last year, and that family had moved to British Columbia. The girl was 15 last year. Do you recall anything like that?
No.
Any neighbor that was 15 years old, a girl, and then they moved... There you go, because your son, who's probably 19 years old, doesn't mess with you. You're 19, right? No, you're older? I swear, I thought you said he was 19. So your son, who's an adult, doesn't mess with children. But you do. No, I'm talking to your father. I'm telling your dad that his son, yourself, who's an adult, doesn't even mess with children, but he does. You want more, I can send you more. I don't have him on me at this point in time. I have to get back to my office and make sure I get all that together. So this is what the deal is. We haven't heard him. We're going to let him go now because the contact is true. I'm just going to make this report to the police officer. So I leave this place here, and we'll go from there. And if you want to, we can talk to you, okay?
No, can we talk a bit longer, please?
Right now, I do have to get going.
You send me the...
I'm sorry?
The message you sent me.
The message I sent you?
It's the agent.
Oh, okay, I have that, but it's not in that one. But clearly you see in one of those chat logs that he says, if police is involved, I'm done. And he does state that she's very young.
I'm asking you a question.
What's that?
I would like information here.
Absolutely, and I'm going to give you that information. I don't have all of it on me at this point in time.
The rest is with my people. I have to get all that stuff together, and I can send it to you once I get back to my office, because I'm here in the middle of Hamilton right now. So I understand it's very crucial, but I can send that to you once I get back and get all the information together and send it to you once I get back. I have your email address, I have your phone number, and I do want to know everything that's going on. I have a lot more information to send you. Believe me, I have a lot more. I still have it on me at this point. I took enough with me to have your father read it and ask questions about what was going on. Because there's a lot. So I'll definitely send it to you, no problem. I just don't have it on me at this point. He said he's going to show you everything anyway. You going to tell him about the two female decoys that you're talking to? Which other? What do you want to do the other one? But the one that you said that you had sex with? That story that you made up? That you supposedly made up? Yes. Well, you still said it to him since I was a child. He says he doesn't know anything about it after 15-year-old neighbor, so we don't know if that's true or not. Well, I don't believe you anyway, because you lied to me. I have to find you anyway. And then you admitted it. I'm sorry? You didn't say there was never. He said he does not know of any of your neighbors that 15 years old.
I don't know of any 15-year-old neighbors at all.
That's what he just said. I don't know of any 15-year-old neighbors at all, so he's not aware. Okay? Well, I'm not going to believe you anyways. Look, Jesse, you have my email address? We can keep in touch. I have to get going because I have to catch another one of these child predators.
Hey, well, see, you work things like this, right?
Like what?
Well, we have to go. We have to do this. And then you put out child predators.
Yeah.
Like, I want information here. This is a fucking serious thing here.
It is a serious thing. But what I'm telling you, Jeff, is I don't have all of that information on me at this point in time. I can get it to you once I'm back at my office. That's not going to be long from now. It's probably going to be in a couple hours or something. I'm standing here in the middle of Hamilton. I don't have my whole entire desktop on me right now. You understand? This is a big operation that we're running. So,
I'm...
No, it's not flimsy. I have everything. And your father knows exactly what he did here today was wrong. Right? So, you see it there in the past as well that he knows that the police... I'm not feeling the sword. I can show it to you, but I can't show it at this point in time. I will show it to you once I get back to my office, Jesse. But you don't understand that I don't have it on me right now. I'm trying to work with you. Why else did I contact you? Okay, read through the chat. You will see that it clearly said, your father clearly said, if police know about this, I'm finished. You are very young. I know I didn't send you. I'm sorry? You just said to me. You can see it from his phone as well. Live from the phone instead of screenshot on my phone. So you're going to see it, but I'm still going to send it to you anyway. I still have everything on me, so you can please understand that. Okay?
You sent me an email, but you're not sending me the email that you claim that you're holding right now. Why?
I just told you. I do not have it all on me right now. This operation is done, not... Through phones, I have laptops, I have an office. I don't have all the information on me at the time. When I get back to my office, I will send it to you. Do you not understand that? Okay, look, Jeff, look, I don't have time to go back and forth. It is very relevant information. As you can see, your father was speaking sexually to what he thought was a child. What I'm going to do is when I get back to my office in a couple hours, I will send you the information. Okay? Otherwise, your father's coming home with his cell phone. He can show you the rest of the stuff, and then I will confirm it by sending the rest of the information to you, okay? We'll be in touch, Jesse. Thank you very much for your time. Take care. Goodbye. Okay, you know what, Herb? What are you doing here tonight? Big mistake. What was that mistake? What was the fucking mistake? What was it? Okay, so tell me what the fucking mistake was. Are you gonna tell me not to fucking yell? You fucking came here to be a fucking file to have sex with them. That's what you fucking came here for. Okay? You fucking piece of shit. Go fuck yourself. Go home. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fucking fire pieces of shit. Lying.
your arm breaks, what do? You go to the hospital. If you feel that you might hurt yourself, you go to the hospital. If you feel that something's wrong, you go to the hospital. And it's as simple as that. Because they have healthcare professionals there that can help navigate you. If they can't help you in a particular hospital, there's channels to go through. Yep. This individual is supposed to go to the channel that's coming down from the hospital in Hamilton, Ontario, to be with the top of the 13-year-old girl as well as talk to another child.
Right.
As well as allegedly and possibly committed self-molestation of another child.
Wow.